Hello everybody, it's me, Keegan again, Epic Videos. Hey, as you can see, today I have something here. Today I have some grasshoppers. And these grasshoppers are not better than they're climbing. There's some grasshoppers on the top. So as we go, grasshoppers eat grass. So let's move on their food. Grasshoppers eat grass and leaves. They eat it for survival. And there's also they also don't jump. They use their legs as a catapult. And then they let go and then they jump. They fly. And they can they can also climb, but sometimes they fall down from the top. And they're very good at climbing.
What else do they need? I don't know.
And they also camouflage. And they and some cat and some of them can change color. And
what eats them?
Well, rats, snakes, spiders, birds.
So those all eat grasshoppers? Rats. They all eat grasshoppers?
Yeah. Beetles.
Oh, yeah?
Those are the enemies that eat them. Bye. Hey, Epic Videos are coming up on your way. I'll do some more about these creatures. They're called grasshoppers. You can find them in fields. Your mom won't like it if you had grasshoppers in your house. So buy a trap like this. Go to your park if you have one. Then look around, swish through the grass 10 times, and you might find some grasshoppers. Bye, everyone. Epic videos are coming up on your way. Bye. Grasshoppers are also gonna leave.